Well, I came from the neighborhood in Cuba, really poor. 99% of the people was black. You know, we missed a lot of things. No much money, no much to eat, but really we was involved all the way in music. My mother wanted me to go to school to learn music, to be a violin player, but my heart was the rhythm.
I think Mongo's personality is one with the drum that he performs with. You have to have a lot of aggression and force to play, yet at the same time, when it's not being performed, it's very still and quiet.
Well, my music is combined with different ingredients. Like we have a little bit of jazz, we have the Cuban music, and then we have the African. And all the way with my drum, I keep it the strongest feeling of Africa.
It encompasses everything, and I feel the blood within me boiling of my ancestors, you know, playing things that are remnants of things that I've never seen or never been to, and I can see it in my imagination.
Jazz has its roots in Africa. Latin music has its roots in Africa, so it's only natural for the two to be together.
Well, Mongo music evokes feelings of, to me, of energy, strong energy. A lot of rhythm, African rhythms, a lot of heritage that I'm learning about and still learning about.